also want to thank everyone who submitted their own recipe as part of our 12 Drinks of Christmas contest. Fun fact, did you know that today is actually the 12th day of Christmas?
Is it really?
It is.
I did not
know. So it's only fitting then that we announce the winner of our big contest, who's about to win a $500 gift card to Cardi's Furniture and a $100 gift card to Portsmouth Publick House. So without further ado, drumroll. Congratulations to Jean DelPonte of Riverside. Hey, I like that. Jean has won our contest with her recipe for Christmas punch, which you are now holding.
We're 3 minutes in and we're already drinking. There we go.
We're toasting to the new set. The drink includes ginger ale, pineapple, orange, and cranberry juice, and some lime and orange slices. So that looks delicious. This was, of course, part of our holiday mocktail recipes, which I like mocktails because then everyone can enjoy them.
Chef George was here during the 12 days, and he was mixing up all of these mocktails for us so that you can mix them up during the holiday season. So congratulations. You get a great prize. You get the $500 to Cardi's. And then, not only that, our Chef George, who's here from Portsmouth Publick House with us every Wednesday, and, you know, we say this all the time, how lucky we are to have so many great chefs here that come on the Rhode Show all the time. But he really does. He makes great meals, such stuff that you can easily make at home, nothing too complicated. And now you can go and have him cook for you again at Portsmouth Publick House. So,